anymore. It's no mystery why the artist stops, because the art is free. Maybe playing on the sidewalk has become a musical industry. Could it be no one, no one?